Poor family didn't have much money. And so my family was able to go out and purchase a metal clarinet. Now, if you've ever seen metal clarinets, and I was about a sixth grader, and I think the thing cost 40 bucks or 35 bucks. And I can still remember in the sixth grade, I was embarrassed because I went to a music contest. In those days, they would put you in class A if you were advanced, B, C, D, and E. And so I was E because it was the first time I'd ever, you know, started playing a musical instrument. But I was embarrassed because everybody had wooden clarinets. And I thought, I won't be able to compete with those kids with those wooden clarinets. I got a first superior. So then, my dad and my mom said, okay, we're going to get you a wooden clarinet that was used. I still remember this because it cost $165. And so I have kept this clarinet. And I want you to look at it. It's a little beat up here, if you can see. See, it's got pieces of it and so on. But I've kept this clarinet. It may fall apart while I'm going to play this. But I didn't practice this much until this morning at about 6 o'clock.
Hour earlier.
I thought school had closed. I didn't get the accreditation.
I got that snow day.
Snow day, huh? We're going to try this.